Hello everybody, it's Boaz Fyler and I'm here with the Daily Astrology Forecast for June 3rd, coming at you straight from Athens, Greece, with the Acropolis right behind me, from the OPA conference here in Athens, the Organization for Professional Astrology. We've met astrologers and astrology enthusiasts from all over the world and from all over the Mediterranean. It's been wonderful so far, very exciting, with great lectures and great people and good food. As a Taurus, it's important, and really enjoying ourselves. So, what do we have today, June 3rd? Our weekend is beginning with the Moon in Taurus, trining Pluto, if you are in Central Europe, conjunct Mercury. This is a time that we could really enjoy the zest of life and have fun, and our relationship to the senses is heightened. So, good food, good drinks, and anything connecting with our emotional life and our mental ability. These two are connected today with the conjunction to Mercury. We can really make decisions that we're feeling whole with and complete with and navigate through life much more easily. There is an opposition between the Moon and Mars. If you are in Central Europe, it's gonna hit its exactness at around 2100 hours. And remember, we feel transits a few hours before and a few hours later. And in this time, we have to be careful from violence, our own or other people in our lives. Stay away from confrontations. If you are in the States, it's gonna be between, it's gonna hit its exactness at around 1500 hours Eastern Standard Time. The Moon is going to be void, of course, if you are in the States, from 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time till 2300 hours. And the Grand Mutable Square is really upon us. It's in its height, you know. The Sun in Gemini, conjunct Venus, square Neptune, opposing Saturn, square Jupiter. Wow! And it's on the lunar nodes. A lot of energy, a lot of changing energy in the sky. And it's like the Earth is rocking under our feet, and we're being asked to really keep our emotions in check and go forward with whatever we need to do. Not letting go, not giving up. And if we will do that, we'll be reaping the fruits for many months to come. So don't give up. Anyway, we have a positive weekend. Thank you for listening. This is Boaz Fyler. Goodbye.